But my grandmother wanted to go peacefully in her sleep, and we thought that's how she went. We were all excited for her. But then we did an autopsy. Found out she actually died horribly, in the worst way possible, during an autopsy. She always said her grandkids didn't pay enough attention to her, and she was right. She was dead on.